somebody knock Caps out of the saddle? Not going to be Tim. How about 3.8? 334 miles an hour, and Matt Hagan rockets to the top spot with a new Texas Motorplex track record, 3.825, 334 miles an hour. Hey, Caps, get out of my saddle.
Well, you brought up the good point that Matt Hagan's probably the most comfortable sitting on an actual saddle, but let's talk about inside of an 11,000 power funny car. How aware are you of it, of being a record run when you're in the car?
Well, the hardest thing to do with one of these cars is when to drive one is not to drive it, you know, and the shaft was so fast that the rear end was trying to pass the front, and I was just like, don't touch it. But that just goes to show what Dickie Venables, this Dodge horsepower, can make. Tony Stewart Racing, giving us all the parts and pieces, and I'm glad we win him a little bit of money tonight, you know what I mean? Maybe he'll buy me a beer, I don't know. But it's one of those things where I'm just really happy with our team and what they put together tonight. Thank you so much to everybody that put this together. You know, it's unreal that we get to come out here and really kind of throw down for this kind of money on a Friday night, you know. And so I just can't say thank you enough to the track owners and everybody that put this together. It's just, it really is special to us, and we're glad we're doing it. And yeah, hell, that was a hell of a run.
You knocked it over in all the excitement, but Matt, this is $15,000. I think you can buy all of us a beer.
How are you signing on the back so we can cash this thing real quick?
I'm at the cash at the start line. Right, nice good. Job. Woo!